decision point. The way your baby's presenting, we have to rush you in. And my partner at the time was like, you going to cut her? Are you going to cut her? Is it going to leave a scar? And I said, I'm a belly dancer. What is the problem here?
No, no, I'm vulnerable about the future of the children, the future of mine and the future of the generation of my children.
I want to have nude pictures taken.
Of you?
Yes, yeah, but without showing my private parts. I want to put it in my front room. Yes. And they said, you can't do that. People will be embarrassed when they came into your house. I said, well, it's my body and it's my front room.
All the things that we do, what is the purpose of it?
I just realized that I was more trusting before I was six.
So many women, they just feel like, I have to cook for my husband, I have to breastfeed my children, I have to pick them from school.
Because society expects
them. Then you go
to
home and you cry and you stop your career, you can't do anything, then you blame everybody. You took that choice.